like right here.
Is that the one that's 4x4?
Four four? One is not 4x4, is it 2x4?
Dang.
You have rear locker, that's it. It's also stock height.
Yeah.
An almost stock tire, so.
You just put new tires on.
Yeah, but.
ATs.
Yeah. Almost, but they're not that aggressive anymore.
No,
other way. There you go. I've been recording 13 minutes.
And this is the flipper hill, I'm pretty sure. Just go forward a little bit if you can. Because it's trying to straighten out. Go drive a little bit, go forward if you can. There you go, keep going, there you go.
Okay, good.
Mm-hmm.
Straighten your tire.
The other way.
Oh, the other
driver,
way.
Driver.
There you go.
Driver.
There
trust
you
me.
Go.
Driver. Okay. Trust me. Driver. Let off your brake. Driver. There you go.
Driver.
Drive real hard. Drive real hard.
Watch out. Don't do a Corey right here.
You look fine.
Here, or he's gonna be fooled.
2 seconds.
How's it working out?
You can tell.
Well, he almost had it. This is his third try. If he does it, he gets up to a certain part with a drop of strap on him and get him over real quick.
You got it.
Damn!
Dang. Clear?
You're good. Wanna hop out and get your dad?
Yeah.
Yeah.
and I've gotten pro at recording. No, no, no.
Huh?
Oh, allá.
Ese era el bumper que me estaba vendiendo por $700.
I like that bumper.
Yo sí, eso es lo que me da miedo, echarle eso así.
Is it coming down or what?
He's stuck.
Guess they're thinking about it.
Coming up behind, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Send him over the wheels. It's going back.
There you go, there you go.
Hold on. Mine, I broke my last wheel. I busted my axle. Yeah, I broke the wheel. That's the 6 times.